In this video, we'll set up an assessment in Schoology. First, ensure that they are enabled from your system settings. Once Enable Assessment Creation is checked, course administrators will be able to create new assessments. To create an assessment in a course, select Add Materials and choose Add Assessment. Note, the squared puzzle piece icon looks different to the test quiz icon. In the Create Assessment screen, add a name, a due date, assign a category, and optionally choose a different scale. From this screen, use the Submissions dropdown to specify if students are able to take the assessment and when they have access to it. Enable allows students to see and take the assessment. Enable Until allows students to see and take the assessment until the date and time you specify. Enable From Until allows students to begin the test after the date and time indicated in From and before the date and time in Until. Disable means students cannot see the questions or take the test. Note, these settings are separate from the publishing setting under Options. Choose Create when your settings are complete. Within the assessment, there are three tabs: Setup, Questions, and Student Attempts. In Setup, determine the student settings for this assessment. Under Instructions, include any directions for students to view. Choose how the students will view the assessment under Assessment Settings. Choose optional tools to give students to use in their assessment under the Assessment Toolbar area. Check Yes to allow students to flag questions for review, so that they remember to revisit the question later in the assessment. Check Yes to allow students to eliminate answers on any multiple response questions. Give students access to use a basic or scientific calculator, a ruler in inches or centimeters, or a protractor. Next to Allow students to view results, select Yes from the dropdown to allow students to view their submissions, including the answers they selected. Yes with correct answers to show students their selected answers as well as the correct answers, or use the default No if students should not see their submissions at all. Under Student Settings, decide how many attempts students can take, up to 20 times. If more than one attempt is allowed, choose whether the highest score or the last score will be recorded. Select Save to save your selections. Choose the Questions tab to build the assessment questions from the column on the left. Choose the Student Attempts tab to grade and view students' assessment submissions.